I thought it'd make sense being back here to do this. This is the place you told me you believe in me. I'm gonna be a priest.
What do you mean?
Well, it's five words. I've practiced them 100 times. What part's unclear?
Every part? You're gonna be a priest?
Would you stop saying it like that?
Like what? Like it's insane?
Well, so is the idea of the man upstairs pulling strings, but you bought that like a pair of shoes. God saved me and forgave me to show me that there's a reason I'm here.
We need to have your head examined.
Trust me, Carmen. I tried every way I know to talk myself out of it, but the truth is, I ain't never been more clear.
Have you considered all this entails? Abstaining from booze and beatings, not to mention sex?
You showed me I could do it.
Oh, no, I showed you could wait. A vow of celibacy means never again, then you die.
But there's more to life than sex. I can feel it.
Yeah, most people know that, Stu. Only most people find that other meaning in a passion or people or a family. You're setting yourself up for failure.
Nope. I've been testing myself. If God's willing to forgive me, I got to be willing to forgive others. Whoever hit me, I want their dicks on a stick. But with God's help, I forgive them.
And you think the absence of the instinct to dismember someone qualifies you for priesthood? You're delusional.
You know what it takes to win a fight? You got to turn off the animal brain. Use logic, humility, good judgment. That's a struggle, a man. I can do it. I can help.
You got near death and found God. That's great, Stu, but this is a little extreme.
No, I didn't find him, Carmen. I felt him. I felt her, Mary. Well, that don't sound like the feeling she gave me. I can't even explain it. I mean, for the first time in my life, I knew I could stop fighting. I knew I was safe and loved.
Myself before God so that you could have another flight of fancy.
I know you're mad. You can hit me if you want. Just hit me. It's gonna make you feel better.
I hit you. I want to marry you. I thought that's what you brought me here for.
I can't do that. I'm sorry.